Hi, my name is Dainis, and I am from Lithuania. I work at Joint Operations Center. The Joint Operations Center, or JOC, is like a brain in our headquarters, where a lot of information coming together. That's why it's always busy place, but my colleagues and I are making sure to provide the continuous situation awareness. It's really cool to work in multinational environment, because you always can learn from each other. Lithuania has a rich history, and we commemorate two independence days. The Act of Restoration of the State of Lithuania was signed on 16th of February in 1918, almost at the end of the First World War. On 11th of March in 1990, the restoration of independence of Lithuania was declared. This year we will celebrate our 30 years of independence. We usually celebrate the Day of Independence by raising flags and decorating our country with symbols of statehood. I will celebrate our Independence Day with my family, my friends, with NATO comrades here in a local restaurant in the Netherlands. This year we will try to cook our traditional dish, cepelinai. It's made meat and potatoes dumpling. If you will meet someone from Lithuania on 16th of February or on 11th of March, just say, Sveikinu su Lietuvos nepriklausomybės diena. It means Happy Independence Day of Lithuania.